The Islander Lay tradition dates back to the early 2000s. It's a way for our alumni association to welcome new alumni into our organization. So normally we would give these right before graduation, right before they walk the stage. Obviously this year is looking a little bit different, but we want to do our best to make things as normal as they possibly can. This is such an important tradition to so many graduates. We want to make sure that they can get their lays, wear them at home, wear them at their own little personal celebrations if they want to.
It's definitely been a difficult time, and it's definitely been a different kind of experience finishing college with the circumstances that COVID-19 has brought, but I'm finally here and did it and now can join the other alumni. I love that it's a tradition here at the university.
You know, all you can do is smile and be happy, and you know, you've come a long way, all the graduates. Just having this small little dedication for the graduates of 2020, it means a lot. And I'm happy for everybody else. I'm happy for myself. We come a long way, and this is it. So congratulations, Islanders.
I think our graduates, especially our younger graduates, are a perfect example of what the university is, who we stand for. They go out and they kind of spread their wings, but they're still tied back home. They're out there representing the university every single day in their jobs. So when they go off and they're successful, we share in that success with them. And we're always proud of their achievements and the exciting things that are happening in their lives when they share them back with us.